Give it up for Suniel Shetty Saab and of course Kichcha Sudeepa Sir. Zordar Taliya. Sir, the stage is all yours. The two legendary actors, welcome, welcome, welcome.
Sir, good to see you.
The two most loved actors, I would say, or apne aap mein legends hain ye log. So, Suniel sir, we'll start with you. He's like, aate hi tu shuru ho gaya mere se. So, Anna, of course, Anna hi kehke baat karte hain, puri industry unko itna pyar karti hai. So, Anna, Kannada debut, hai na? इस पड़ाव में जब आप अपने करियर पे हैं, you've done everything, हर तरीके से सबका दिल जीत लिया, तो अब इसके साथ क्या होने वाला है?
इसके साथ क्या होने वाला है से पहले इसके साथ क्यों हुआ, I think वो important है.
Yes.
और वो हुआ इस आदमी के वजह से, सिर्फ और सिर्फ इसके वजह से, कहीं ना कहीं जुड़ गया था इससे, एक छोटे भाई की तरह.
क्या बात?
You know, और मैं मानता हूँ कि ये जो celebrity cricket league शुरू हुई, वहाँ से ये जर्नी शायद शुरू हुई, क्योंकि इंटेंशन भी यही था कि हम हिंदी सिनेमा को हमेशा एलिनेट करते थे, अलग रखते थे बाकी सिनेमा से, जबकि बाकी सिनेमा भी उतनी फास्ट ग्रोइंग थी. सो व्हेन वी डिसाइडेड वी वांटेड टू प्ले द सेलिब्रिटी क्रिकेट लीग, वी रियलाइज्ड दैट इट्स द कमिंग टुगेदर ऑफ टैलेंट, एंड आई थिंक दैट्स वेयर द क्रॉस पॉलिनेशन हैपेंड.
यस,
आई गॉट टू मीट किचा ऑन द फील्ड, वेरी वेरी एरोगेंट, fights all the time, he's like a little child in a game, ki no but fights for the right thing,
right.
So I think somewhere down the line we got along very very well, and I took a sabbatical, I think for 4 years I didn't work and was in a frame of mind, I didn't know what I wanted to do, and I got an offer from another Kannada film, because you know basically wo meri जन्मभूमि है, कर्मभूमि मेरी यहाँ पर है.
क्या बात है.
लेकिन मुझे ऑफर मिला और मैंने एक्चुअली स्क्रिप्ट मंगाई, स्क्रिप्ट पढ़ा, मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा, एंड आई सेड ओके गिव मी अ डे और टू, आई विल गेट बैक टू यू. तब इस इनका फोन आया, एंड किचा सेड अना आई हैव समथिंग एंड यू हैव टू डू इट, एंड आई थिंक मेंटली आई हैड ऑलरेडी डिसाइडेड दैट ठीक है, यू नो देयर इज अ रिलेशनशिप कि एक प्यार है, वो रिस्पेक्ट होगी, एंड आई सेड यस, एंड देन केम Krish, who narrated the script to me, and I thought made a lot of sense. Once again, sport is what got us together.
Yes.
And I think sport is what has got us on celluloid together. So great feeling.
Thank you so much, Anna, for that. So, jaisa abhi sun liya ki field mein you're very arrogant aur game ke liye aap kuch bhi kar guzarne ke liye tayar hai. So we'll start with that. How is he on the field?
Marne mitne pe tayar hota, baki chhodo.
Yeah, Anna. How is he on the field, like while playing with you? बिहाइंड द सीन्स बताइए सर, हाउ वाज इट और कौन जीता?
मैं दंगल, अखाड़े से बड़ा दंगल उससे पहले ही शुरू हो गया था.
अच्छा.
बिकॉज आई थिंक आई वाज द रिलक्टेंट पहलवान. दे अप्रोच्ड फॉर अ मूवी टाइटल पहलवान, एंड यू नो आई वाज नर्सिंग अ बैक इंजरी, नो बॉडी, नथिंग. आई सेड सर रियली? सो कृष्णा सर वाज हियर, काइंड एनफ टू कम डाउन एंड गिव मी अ नरेशन, एंड आई थिंक सेम डे ही मेट अन्ना आल्सो.
राइट.
So he gave the narration. They said, "Sir, we are looking for an actor. Body will take care. Don't worry." I said, "Okay." But then I reached the sets, and it's not your language. I had done Telugu, couple of Telugu films, almost like you know, 12 years back.
Right.
And I realized that when the language is not the actor's language, you can't play around. You can't really, you know, give your 100%.
Right.
So I had stopped doing other languages. Yes. They somehow convinced me. And I landed on the sets, and I was very nervous. Because Kannada matlab bilkul hi alag na, kabhi suni bhi nahi thi theek se. And I was not really able to perform, and all thanks to Sudeep. Being the hero, he could have chosen to, yaar ki ye actor to work nahi kar raha hai, kuch aur karte hain. He could have quietly, you know, sat in one corner and let the director handle his mistake.
Right.
Ki kyun cast kiya. But this guy was kind enough to, you know, stand behind the camera and prompt me. In Kannada, to build my confidence, give me that boost. So Dangal to pehle din se shuru ho gaya tha. Mujhe baad mein Pradyumna, the AD, who was insistent behind my name, I believe, he said, "Sir, we had decided we want an actor, not the Pehlwan. The choice was either take a bodybuilder or
absolutely.
An actor.
Absolutely.
So we opted for you. But then first day when you had language problems, sir, we said, shit, actor bhi nahi mila." So it's only after the confidence the whole unit gave me, Krishna sir, especially Sudeep, I mean really really I really owe this one to you.
So amazing. Thank you so much, sir. Sudeep sir, everybody is giving you credit. Anna ne bhi itne pyar se keh diya aapke liye film aur unhone to aise point karke kaha ye aadmi aise karke. Sir ne bhi aapko ek credit diya. Everybody is like after your life is achhi cheez ke liye. What do you have to say? You know, jaise hum dekh rahe hain pure desh ke alag alag jagah se isme actors hain. We have some brilliant people. To oneness jo hai industry ki. That was there somewhere, but now it's literally there. Jo trend is samay chal raha hai. What do you have to say on that?
Across the globe, I guess if you see, there are very huge films, huger films, not so huge films. We actually, like if you see any trailer or something, we always open it up, we watch it. But that doesn't belong to us, we are just viewers. When we make a film, that is our big film. That is my Gladiator, that is my Ben-Hur, that is my Titanic, that is my Avatar, right? That is mine. So I guess what is ours is what we need to garnish, decor, everything. And this is not about one film we are doing for a payment, and this is not some film. I have never treated my films like that. I will only go to a shooting if something is exciting me.
Right.
And if it is exciting me, probably you should understand if we are making a film over a period of 1.5 years, there's all chances that we lose interest. Interest varies. There will be clashes, there will be discussions, there will be unnecessary things happening, but I guess still holding on and making it look one unit, going behind one intention is what makes a cinema a beautiful cinema.
Right, right.
Either ways, you will have a release.
Right, right.
But we can make it a better one.
Yes.
Sushant is there with a belief. He doesn't come from a Kannada background.
Yeah.
Which, if that nuance we can understand, I don't think we'll be stuck with all images per se.
Right.
One so and so, he so and so.
Yeah.
So there are scenes where Sushant has to overtake me, and he better overtake me. Yeah. Otherwise, the scene will fall.
Yes.
So if I'm going to look around like, you know, no, I'm going to do better because he's an actor, I need to prove myself as an actor, what is there to prove? I want him to do well. My film has to look good.
Right, right.
And he was so, like, you know, as he himself said, he was so reluctant, he was looking worried and scared, only because of the language. See, once we do not have control over something, whether it is a Rolls Royce or a Lamborghini, whatever, you don't know, you can't have a control over the car, what's the big deal, you're going to crash.
Yeah.
That is the fear. I think we have casted them, it's our duty, responsibility to make another actor from another fraternity feel better amongst us. And then once he was comfortable, he goes one step ahead and today has dubbed Kannada in his own language.
Wow, wow, that's a big thing.
In his own voice, anyway.
Yeah, yeah.
See, that takes a lot. He, even he could have left it, no? That, mera kaam ho gaya, abhi toh koi aur kar denge. So, dubbing actors toh bahut saare hain Kannada mein. Achche karenge inse bhi. No, that is there. That accent will always be there, percentage. But he has gone, he is forced kitappa, he said no. And not that what he did, he agreed. He's done really well there, and that also takes a lot.
Yes.
And when Anna is standing and pointing at me, that is his sweetness.
Yes, it is.
See, one, he even when we are calling Suniel Anna, we will not throw a character which doesn't suit him.
Absolutely.
Just so we can have a cut of a bite of a fruit or a sweet. You know, just his brother. He's there, you saw him. He looks amazing. Fitter than all of us. Naturally. So I guess this is it. And Krish is producing for the first time, actually, Swapna. I guess it's we all woke up for one intention, sir. So.